Hello.
What do we think?
What do we think of Gordis' new look? He's been growing out his mustache to curl it up. And I should probably take these clips off now. Today is baby announcement photo shoot day. We're doing the whole newspaper thing. You want me to hold it? It's so beautiful. We're doing the whole newspaper thing. Stella is asleep. She woke up not feeling good. So it might just be just Jonathan and I taking the pictures. What was still just gonna be Jonathan and I taking the pictures? But we still got the girls' outfits just in case they popped in. But I think at this point it's just gonna be us. What else? You wanna show the newspaper?
The newspaper.
I ordered this off newspaper. Post? Oh my gosh, no, I don't know. I'll leave the link somewhere here or in the description. I don't even know what it's called anymore. What is that thing called? Are you right under the video? But I ordered these. I ordered three of them. It says baby Quesada coming soon. And all of this, I actually wrote to the baby. Got his sonogram here. This one is the same as the first page. Or this is just a random page. So don't pay attention to this page. But this page is different. Hey, show this one. No, show this one. I didn't show this one.
It's the same one.
I didn't tell. No, it's not. This one says baby Quesada is a girl, boy. I should not have put a question mark there. Too late for that, right? And then this is just another sonogram of his. And then on the back is a different page. This one is when we told the girls, and it's just me telling baby about when we told the sisters. And then that was what Annie said when she found out. And then this is just a little thing I put together. I got it off the internet, but then I had to make my own. So a puzzle, and then the baby's first ultrasound. So we're using these, and then I'm gonna frame one of these and put it in our room. But yeah, we got three of them. And one of them, I actually drew a heart around the part that it says boy. We have a cake that says baby boy with a heart. And we have some blue, what are those called? Flowers? Hydrangeas, whatever. Anyways, they're blue. And I don't know, I'm like freaking out. Don't look at my stain, my shirt. It was what we're eating. The blood work says boy, so it has to be a boy, right? I'm just a little concerned that we're doing all this and then they're gonna say, oh, just kidding, it's a girl. Anyways, my dad has no idea I'm expecting. I was gonna tell him back when we told all of the other grandparents, which was Christmas time, but he didn't end up coming over. We haven't gone over, so it is now February, and I should probably tell him, because as soon as I get these pictures, I want to post them. So we're gonna call my dad right now on FaceTime, and we're gonna give him the news.
How are you telling him?
How am I telling him?
With the paper or what?
Yes.
Oh, should have told me that before I put it away.
Hi dad, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, sorry.
We're headed back home. Let me pull over a little bit because...
Yeah, have you seen the newspaper today or no?
No, mommy, no. Newspaper, because I don't see the newspaper. What's up? Yeah! I knew that was good. No, you don't.
Yeah, we've been wanting to tell you for a while, but the time is now, I guess.
Yeah, todo. Qué bueno. Felicidades. Ah, qué bonito, mami. Felicidades, baby.
Thank you.
Oh, man. You made me happy. Así lo pensé, de verdad que sí.
Oh, it's not this one, huh?
Qué bueno. Felicidades, campeón.
Gracias, gracias.
Felicidades, papi. Me da mucho gusto.
But wait, there's more.
No!
There's ¿Eh? More.
¿Qué pasó, mami?
Read this one.
A ver. Baby. Yeah, it's a boy!
It's focused.
We've officially told all our family members.
Mm-hmm.
Direct family members. Our parents, our grandparents. My grandparents, sorry. And then, this is the inside of the. I hearted one of the. newspapers, and my heart's a little wonky, but
close enough.
It's so ugly.
Let me see.
You like it? What does that mean? Oh yeah, we didn't give an update after the girls' gender reveal. Mm-hmm. Stella was very, I mean, Anna was very excited, right, Annie?
Mm-hmm.
And Stella was?
Sad.
She was sad.
Stella cried.
Like, her heart was sad. She really wanted a sister. It's probably because she has Annie as a sister, and that's all she knows.
She's used to it, probably.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So, she had been saying she didn't want a brother, she doesn't want a boy, she doesn't like boys, but I don't know why she says that, because she plays very well with the kids at her school, boys and girls. So, I don't know. But, anyways. We've gone shopping for him already, and she has put her part in it, so she's warming
she's
up
okay
to the
with
idea.
It now, I think.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, mm-hmm. Warming up to the idea for sure. Yeah, she's asleep right now. I'm glad she is. I'm glad she's getting rest.
Yeah. Sun's really bright here.
What else? Monday, I have a baby appointment.
Yay.
You do?
Mm-hmm. Not this Monday, huh?
I don't think so, because I don't
know.
I didn't write it down.
My bad. Why am I thinking it?
Yeah, it's the 19th.
I think that's what I told the doula. My bad. I'm going a little cuckoo. I see her this coming Monday.
This coming Monday next week.
And she's like, oh, I'll see you there. My bad, not that Monday. I have an appointment next Monday. Today's Sunday. Tomorrow's Monday, not tomorrow. The Monday after that. I have a baby appointment, but that's just like a checkup. It's not a sonogram. My next appointment in March will be a sonogram. And then in March we have Anna's birthday, the girls' birthday party together, and then Stella's birthday. And then, what else happening in March? My gourd is right here. Do you want to share the news or no?
In March?
Hey.
Yeah.
What happens in March? With daddy. Clean your lips.
What happens with me in March?
You come out of work forever.
It's still in the air. I don't know. We're still kind of figuring it out. But my skill bridge will be up in March, and I can start my terminal leave.
My leg hurts.
Yeah, so
my leg
it's still
is
kind
asleep.
Of in the air.
And I have 15 days of leave saved
you
up.
You have 15 days of leave.
No.
I'm taking 25 or 4 days.
Mm-hmm.
And then the rest will be, we'll see what happens. It might be Casada Woodwork starting up.
Yay.
Right off the bat. Which sounds a lot cooler. Yeah, as far as update for me, that's really it.
Mm-hmm.
Still,
also,
still kind of in the air.
I haven't really vlogged at home, but we have the baby's closet up. We bought him like his own closet. Or before we even knew it was a boy. It was a baby closet that we bought.
Mm-hmm.
And yesterday we went shopping and we got him blue hangers because now we know it's a boy. And the girls have had velvet hangers for years, the same ones for like 5 years, I would say.
Since we had the camper, so since Annie was in there.
2018.
Mm-hmm. 2018.
So 6 years. Mm-hmm. Same velvet hangers. I just bought some more when Stella was born. Mm-hmm. And they've had them since. So.
And they've only now just started breaking. But because they pull their clothes off and it's supposed to not let clothes slip off.
Yeah. So they just yank on their clothes and then they break. But just because of that. So. Yeah.
So they only break. They're very durable is the point. Is what we're trying to say.
They're very long lasting. So if you have never invested in hangers, I would definitely recommend investing in velvet hangers because they have worked for us. We originally got them for the camper because we were moving the camper and everyone in the camper life said just get velvet hangers so your clothes doesn't slide off, which made sense. But we've always just kept them as well. Mm-hmm. Even when we moved out of the RV. And so yeah, we got him blue velvet hangers. We've bought him clothes. My mom already bought him clothes. Mm-hmm. We're excited.
Everybody in the house seems to be excited so far.
Yeah, everyone's excited. You guys can see my dad's excited. Everyone has waited for a boy for so long. And we're the first ones to bring the boy.
In our direct family, yeah.
From our direct family, yeah.
Well, really, it's only my brother and my...
And like, my grandparents, I'm like their child, so...
They were also waiting for a boy.
Yeah, because so I had excited. Two girls.
Yeah. It's very nice.
And even though my grandma had four boys and always wanted a girl, and obviously she ended up taking care of me, so I was like her daughter that she never had. But for me, she was like, oh, just keep trying, you'll have a boy. And I was like, look, you tried four times to have a girl and it didn't work out. But regardless, we were planning on having four kids. Mm-hmm. So this just happens to be our boy, which only means that the last baby will 100% be a surprise gender.
Until the birth.
Yeah.
And there won't be any pressure as to hoping it's a boy kind of thing, you know, if we had a girl.
What's a baby shower?
A baby shower is like a party where people get together to celebrate the baby and the mom, but mostly the baby, because they shower the mom with gifts that are for the baby. Sometimes people will bring the mom a gift too. But yeah, we don't have family here. I have coworkers that I'm okay with and like talk to, but not necessarily hang out, because on weekends it's our weekends as family. So I feel like if I were to put something together, they'd come. But I also don't want to throw my own baby shower, so I don't know. I don't think we are gonna have one. We shall see in the future. I feel like we're so far away, but at this point, we're a third of the way there. 16 weeks today.
Yeah.
So we got 24 weeks left.
24.
Yay.
Are you excited? Yeah. But all right, I think this has been a good update. Mm-hmm. I will try to vlog to show you guys some of the photo shoot if possible, if I remember, and to show you guys the cake because the cake is so cute.
I want to see it.
You guys, tell me why nobody here in this car told me that my mouth was turning purple.
She's turning violet. This
bowl I'm eating, it's so good. My mouth is now purple and I have blueberries all over my teeth.
Turning violet. She's turning violet.
Here goes Saru. Saru. Look at that. How did I get it?
Holy cannoli.
I need to be like my sister. My sister has
100% cavity.
No, she has those things. What are those called? Flossing sticks.
Sticks of flossing in the car. Yeah, that'd be smart.
My sister's ready to go. You guys, go yes then.
Water.
Pour we don't even have water.
Your face.
Oh, geez.
I normally carry my Stanley with my water, but
get snow and put it today. On your teeth.
Ew, clean Anna. Snow. What the heck?
Clean snow.
Can you guys believe how big Annie is? Look at her. How old are you? Annie, how old are you?
86.
She's 86 years old. Yeah. Wow, amazing.
She looks 86. She's losing her teeth already.
Oh, daddy's burning you.
Hey, no.
All right, well, we'll see you guys. Hopefully I don't have blueberry teeth in these pictures.
You have blueberry on your lip.
All right. Adios.
Yo quiero otro plane.
Plane, okay.
I like how the lady decorated it.
Baby boy.
That's very nice.
Oh my gosh, that's what she wants to show.
Let me see. Wow.
Disgusting. Oh, oh. Let me see. How do you close her picture?
I about like that. Okay. Ahora sí. Otra vez. Andale, mira si se acuerda cómo está, eh. Y luego voltea.
Get closer.
Andale, sí, sí, sí.
Yeah. Don't move, Sally.
How do you do it at home?
Smile, cheese.
Cheese.
Oh,
you're so
beautiful. Oh,
I love
it.
Oh,
we got
a
little
baby. Mira. Oh, that's cute.
Even
her toes.
Ooh, balancing. Wow. Hold my hand.
You have gum in there? And you bow, okay?
I like the cake.
Mm-hmm. She's like, I like the cake. Mira.
Alright. Oh my gosh, this is so zoomed in. Did you guys zoom in on purpose or no?
I mean, probably she's been looking for ghosts.
She's been looking for ghosts on my camera?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
You might have a video.
Why? Because the stuff was falling. We were taking pictures and I just hear, and I was like, oh.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah.
You got any?
Yeah. That was a success.
That was pretty good.
I'm excited.
Can I eat the rest of the yogurt?
Potential birth
the
photographer?
Yogurt? This yogurt?
When I'm still putting
this. Oh, yeah, go ahead. Oh, yeah, it's not, I like how she recognizes that she's geared towards other
clientele.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So we were talking to this photographer. She's taken a few of our pictures. She took, sorry, my gum. I have my gum throughout the whole photo. She took our Mother's Day pictures. Jonathan wasn't here yet. And then she took our Christmas pictures. And then she took these announcement pictures. And in our Christmas photo shoot is where we told the girls that we were expecting. So she just took these announcement pictures, and then next up will be our maternity pictures. And then we were just talking about potentially a birth photographer thing. We'll see when the time comes. And then newborn pictures. I'm excited. I'm glad these pictures are over with, and hopefully get them before the month ends so I could post the baby February, because next month it's a girl's birthday and it's about the girls. So excited. How do you guys feel?
Good.
Stella feels so much better, right? We have the vomit bucket here just in case.
I can't reach it.
And then where are we headed now? Walmart.
Walmart, yeah.
All right. Bye.